All right, guys, here's the end of my running video on my new Redcat Gen 8, the orange color. My takeaway, performed excellent. Only one thing negative I have to say, and it's partly my fault. I should have given the truck a once over before I took it out. The only thing that happened was, as you can see, the steering servo, the linkage, came undone from the horn, and that's just the screw just came, you know, just undid. It must have been loose from the factory. You know, they didn't check it. I didn't bother checking it, and as you can see, my run was cut short just because of a screw that fell out. So the takeaway from here is, if you ordered the Gen 8, just give it a once over. Make sure every screw is tight. I haven't had a problem with my blue one. This is a first for me with this one. So I'm guessing, you know, these are assembled in China, and you know, maybe someone just didn't put that one screw in there nice and snug. So as a result, my run today was cut short. Am I complaining about it? No, I'm not complaining at all. This thing did wonderful. I mean, there's no mods on this truck at all. This is completely bone stock. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Really appreciate it. You know, I'm trying to get this channel going. All your help and support, you know, means the world to me. That's it. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Take care.